Kobe or LeBron?
Well, I mean, that's a tough one. I would say the Kevin Durant. Nah, in terms of dominance of the game of basketball at this stage, is LeBron. Championship-wise, Kobe Bryant. If you had to pick, you know, between the two, that'd be a tough choice. I mean, but five beats one.
And Bryant, loving the feeling of being a five-time champ.